This next film we don't always do, but we'll do tonight because we are in Tipton and because this performance is being filmed. This is the only movie in the program that we have to issue a disclaimer for. Red Cedar Chamber Music in no way endorses how women are treated in this film, how race is treated in this film, or how goofy men are depicted in this film. The man in this film goes to a matrimonial agency to get a wife. He has only two requirements for the wife. If you look real closely at the beginning, you can see what those two requirements are. They're both figures, hers and her bank accounts. And he pantomimes those. So the women come out and he looks them over, and then they show him their bank account. And just we'll wait to see who wins the match.